everyone and welcome to KYE Interactive. I am your host Trupta Kolgud Nadkarni. On this digital platform, so far we've spoken to entrepreneurs from various fields who've told us, you know, why 9-to-5 is something that they never wanted to do, but you know, they wanted to do something out of the box, something very different. So my guest today is a medico with the mindset of an entrepreneur. Vandita Bhadoria is the founder of We Haze, Being Young, Being Yourself Skincare, which is based in Bhopal. Vandita is a medical student pursuing her MBBS, but since childhood, she has always been passionate about skincare formulations. We Haze, which is her baby, is a gender-neutral company, and they firmly believe in sustainable living, honesty, and transparency, and also impacting people's lives in a positive way. That's really very amazing and an amazing mantra. And we're going to find out from Vandita. So hi, Vandita, and welcome to the KYE platform.
Hi.
How are you doing today?
Thank you. Yeah.
Great.
So
please tell us.
First of all, I want to thank you.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Yeah, sorry.
Go ahead. I said, please tell us a little bit about We Haze, about your venture, and we would love to hear from you.
First of all, I want to thank my mom.
Okay.
My journey started from this book. I found in the box of my mom when I was in class 8.
Okay.
And from there, my passion for skincare started.
Okay. Can you please show that book again? We couldn't
sure,
see.
Sure. I think it's 20-year-old book.
Okay.
A very old book.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. So I got passion from my mother, you can say. And I started my skincare research from a very early childhood. And I was always passionate about some like creation and innovation. I love to do creative work.
Great.
Like that's why I found skincare formulations very creative and innovative.
Right.
And when I was in first year, I started... I thought to share my creations to the world. So I started this venture, We Haze. But my vision was never like We Haze should be a skincare company only.
Okay.
I started this to like help people.
Okay.
From my creation and from a more gender-neutral experience. Because the skincare industry, what I have observed ki gender-wise rehta hai for female, male. But I want this to be a very gender-neutral company.
Right. Great. That's a great thought indeed. So then, besides helping people, was there any other motivation or reason? Like, you know, why entrepreneur? Like, you know, why did you want to go down that path? Because you are going to become a doctor.
Passion and dedication for my work.
Okay.
Because I'm the passion that drove me to work for skincare industry.
Awesome.
And to bring a change, even if it is a little change, it should impact people's life.
Absolutely. Very true. And like you said, you know, you believe in transparency and also impacting people's lives in a positive way. So, you know, what is it about this venture that, you know, gives you a thorough, you know, feeling of satisfaction or jo bolte na kick bolte that, you know, so like I've chosen the right path. So what is it about?
Yeah. Like when the task is completed. Like the feeling of accomplishment, especially jab aapka client khush hota hai aapki service se.
Absolutely.
Because that's why you have started this venture.
Right.
Like ki aapki service se, aapke product se, customer ko satisfaction hona chahiye. Wo khush hona chahiye. That's why I started ki.
I'm sure jab wo aate hai and they say, you know, you know exactly what.
Exactly. Very fast, मतलब मुझे जब reviews मिलते हैं कि हाँ they are happy, मुझे और motivation मिलता है कि I should give even more best
right
than before.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Very nice, Vandita. तो यू नो जब आपने वीनेस शुरू किया व्हेन यू स्टार्टेड इट व्हाट वर सम ऑफ द चैलेंजेस लाइक यू हैड टू ओवरकम और सम बैरियर्स दैट यू ब्रोक यू नो सम ऑब्स्टिकल्स व्हाट वर सम ऑफ देम एंड हाउ डिड यू गेट पास्ट देम
First of all, the problem was funds, obviously.
Okay,
when
yeah.
you are started, when you want to start a business, you need funds.
Correct.
Actually, and I was being told by many people that you need a lot of funds for starting a venture or business, but I proved them wrong. I started small.
Okay.
Like, मेरा ये एम था कि क्योंकि मैं एक साइंस स्टूडेंट हूँ, मुझे बिजनेस का नॉलेज नहीं था ज्यादा. तो फॉर लर्निंग फॉर नॉलेज फॉर एक्सपीरियंस आई थॉट कि लेट्स स्टार्ट स्मॉल. किस धीरे 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 आप ग्रेजुअल, आई बिलीव इन अ ग्रेजुअल प्रोग्रेस. तो मैंने स्टार्ट किया था विथ विथ माई सेविंग्स, लिटिल सेविंग व्हेन आई वाज इन फर्स्ट ईयर. बट आई नो व्हाट आई हैव लर्न इन दीज 4 ईयर्स. जो आप नहीं सीख सकते जब तक आप इम्प्लीमेंट नहीं करोगे. इम्प्लीमेंटेशन इज इम्पॉर्टेंट.
Right.
मैं अपने सारे फ्रेंड्स जो मुझसे पूछते हैं कि कैसे स्टार्ट किया, तो मैं सबको यही बोलती हूँ कि एटलीस्ट स्टार्ट करो, इम्प्लीमेंट करो अपना आइडिया. गलत हो गए आप, सही हो गए, आपको एक्सपीरियंस मिलेगा, आपको नॉलेज. यू गॉट टू नो द डूज एंड डोंट, व्हाट टू डू एंड व्हाट टू डू नॉट. सिंपल.
वेरी ट्रू.
एंड सेकेंड ऑब्स्टिकल इज टाइम. इन अ बीइंग इन अ मेडिकल कॉलेज, it literally get difficult to manage time. So I learned the time management skills too, जो कि मुझे कभी नहीं थी. But इस venture से मुझे मैंने बहुत सारी चीजें सीखी है.
Correct.
Time management and day to day life में होती है obstacles बहुत आते हैं. But now I know how to deal with them. Yeah.
Managing medical college plus you know doing VAs.
इस medical study ही इतनी इतनी आपकी vast होती है. Then hospital postings and all.
Yeah.
And then managing your startup.
Right. So इसीलिए you're an entrepreneur because you know how to exactly do time management. You know you have to be your own boss. You have to
manage
everything at the appropriate time. So that also you've learned, which is amazing.
So,
you know, in the coming few years, where do you want to see VHaze? Like, you know, what are your business aspirations with regards to your venture? Where would you like to take it?
Actually, I want to take this venture to a global level.
Okay.
My vision is to not just, I don't want to be local, to be global. That's why from packaging to naming, har cheez, har ek step, main ek global point of view se. नॉट जस्ट इन इंडिया, आपका ग्लोबली वो वर्क कैसे करेगा. How I was before 4 years of starting this VHaze, like I was introvert, very shy, nervous, uncertain. But now I can feel the difference, a major difference. Like I'm fearless now.
Awesome.
It literally, like April 2017 when I started kiya tha, and today April 2021, I can feel ki ha, I can do it. I'm not nervous anymore. I'm not a shy type of girl that I was used to be in the past.
Went for it. It's amazing to see that confidence. So, you know, what would you like to say to somebody who may be similarly thinking on the same lines of wanting to be an entrepreneur, but man mein bahut sare sawal, like how do I go about it? Kaise karu? Kya karu? What would you like to say to these?
I want to say to the upcoming entrepreneur, just believe in yourself.
Correct.
Believe in your energy. I I truly believe in the energy of the universe, and the energy of the universe is limitless, and every element of this universe has same limitless energy. Once you recognize your energy, this energy in yourself, no one can ever stop you to be a successful person. And consistency, determination, your person's persistency, it should be maintained.
Absolutely. So always be consistent, and you know, just go for it.
I want to share a few words said by Robert Krog, not a founder of MACD, but he took MACD to a different level. He said that nothing in the world can take place of good old persistence.
Yes.
Persistence and determination are omnipotent.
Absolutely.
So this is a very powerful word I found.
Absolutely, and very well said, Vandita. I'm sure your mom will be very proud of you. I know you said thank you to her at the start of the interview. So, you know, to see how far you've come, I'm sure she'll be very proud of you. It was very nice chatting with you on this KYE interactive platform, for coming here and, you know, sharing some valuable insights. And we wish VHAs all the very best.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for balancing both your MBBS studies as well as this venture.
Yeah, still, I'm still balancing. It's my final year now.
Okay, all the best.
Very hectic. Thank you.
I can imagine. All the best. I'm sure you'll do great. It was really nice speaking with you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.